ailment?
My ailment was arthritis, osteoarthritis in my left hip and right knee. 10 months ago, I was Christmas shopping, and I was very discouraged because just getting in and out of the car and going in and out of stores was very difficult because of the pain. And the day was ending, and I had one more stop, and it was a bookstore. And I was about to turn the ignition off, and I heard Dr. Nikito beginning to speak on a radio show called God's Way. And I listened to him, and as he talked about the benefits of going to a chiropractor. And I ended up sitting in the car for half an hour before going into the store. And as I was in there, I kept thinking about how wonderful it would be not to have to have somebody go in with a knife, or not to have to take drugs and put poison into my body. But I also had this still small voice in the back of my head, and I heard my parents' voices as I was growing up saying, chiropractors are quacks, don't ever go. I got home, and there was just something that nudged me, and I called the office, and they told me to come in for a consultation, which I did, still very skeptical. I signed up, and I went for 3 months, and I was not an ideal patient. As a matter of fact, I must have been a pain in the neck to them, because I questioned everything, and I just couldn't see how this could work. And in the meantime, my hip was getting better, but my knee was getting worse. And when I came here, I had already scheduled surgery on for a hip replacement the end of February. I ended up canceling it, thinking, well, I'm going to give this my all with Dr. Nikito, and if it doesn't work, I'll reschedule. As I say, it just kept kind of going back and forth. My hip would get better, then it would get worse, my knee. In this process, Dr. Nikito discovered that my adrenal glands were not working properly. So I bought an adrenal supplement, and he had me do some exercises. And that seemed to help some, because that nerve goes down and wraps around your knee. So I think it's because it increased blood flow. And the 3 months ended. Then I went on maintenance once a week. And one day I woke up, and I was walking around the house, and I realized, yes, occasionally I have discomfort, but the pain is gone. And I thought, well, this is probably just for today. And the next morning, the same thing. And this went on for a week. And I was like, I didn't want to change anything, because I was afraid that I'd go back to the pain. And I thought, no, I'm going to do it. I'm going to start doing everything I had done before, because I have to start exercising again. I hadn't been able to exercise particularly because of my knee. So I started walking for about 20, 25 minutes in the mornings. Pain still, no pain. As I say, occasional discomfort, just when I go up and down steps, or if I just tweak it a certain way, but not that excruciating pain I had. That was all gone. Then I went back on the exercise bike, and same thing, no more pain. I am back walking now most every day. I am faithfully on the exercise bike every day for at least 3 miles. I have my life back. And I am forever grateful to God and to Dr. Nikito, who is a believer and who, through Christ, he has used his wisdom and his hands and has healed me, and no surgery. Except just how grateful I am.